Hi everyone, welcome to Smriti's English World. Today's topic is homophones. It refers to the words that have same pronunciation but different meanings and spellings. Let's look into various examples. The first example is hole. It means an opening through something or a hollow place. Example is, the dog had dug a hole. Let's look into the second word, whole. It means all of, entire or complete. Example is, he spent the whole day walking. Let's look into the next word, I. It means a singular pronoun used by a speaker. Example is, I am going to market. Let's look into the second word, I. It means part of the body which is used to see. Example is, he's blind in one eye. Let's look into the next word, mail. It means letters and parcels sent by post. Example is, I did not receive any mail. Let's look into the second word, mail. It means a man or a boy. The example is, the women's cricket team has a male coach. Let's look into the next word, leak. It means escape of liquid through a hole. The example is, the bucket has many leaks. Let's look into the second word, leak. It means a plant related to the onion. The example is, he likes to eat leek fry. Let's look into the next word, hair. It means thread-like structure on head. Example is, Sita has long hair. Let's look into the second word, hair. It means a fast-running mammal. The example is, the hare crouches low on the ground. Let's look into the next word, right. It means correct. The example is, I hope your answer is right. Let's look into the second word, right. It means mark on a paper with a pen or pencil. The example is, he wrote his name on the paper. Let's look into the next word, meet. It means to come upon. The example is, he met a friend while supping. Let's look into the second word, meat. It means the flesh of an animal. The example is, she cut the meat into small pieces. Let's look into the next word, peace. It means tranquility or a state of calmness. The example is, the sisters are at peace with each other. Let's look into the second word, peace. It means a broken part or cut from something. Example is, I like to eat another piece of cake. Let's look into the next word, son. It means a male offspring. The example is, she gave birth to a son. Let's look into the second word, sun. It refers to the star in the solar system. The example is, the sun rises in the east. Let's look into the next word, see. It means perceive or discern visually. The example is, you should go to see your parents. Let's look into the next word, sea. It means ocean or large area covered with salt water. The example is, the sea water tasted salty.